Hello students, today we will discuss Huygens eyepiece and means its cardinal points. I am Dr. S. V. Kole, Department of Physics, Shivaji Arts, Commerce and Science College, Kundan, District Aurangabad. So students, see, this is diagram of Huygens eyepiece and we have to discuss cardinal points of this Huygens eyepiece. So first we will see position of principal points. Now see, equivalent lens should be placed at a distance alpha is equal to d into f upon f. Means this d is distance between two lenses, that is 2f, and f is 3f by 2 upon this f is equal to 3f. Means equivalent lens should be placed at a distance 3f. Now first principal point P1 lies at a distance 3f. See here, this is first principal point P1. Now second principal point P2 lies at a distance beta from eye lens towards field lens. So it is given by this beta is equal to d into f upon f is equal to minus 2f into 3f by 2 upon 3f is equal to minus f. I mean this beta, distance beta means P2 point is at a distance beta, means it is a distance f. See here, this P2 is at a distance f. This is minus f because it is left side of this lens. According to sign convention, it is negative. So we will see now position of focal points, this F1 and F2. We have discussed now principal points P1 and P2. Now this system is in air medium, so it is in same medium, so nodal points N1 and N2 coincide with principal points P1 and P2. So we will discuss position of focal points F1 and F2. So first focal point F1, this point F1 lies at a distance 3f by 2 from principal point P1. See here, this distance 3f by 2. That is at a distance f by 2 from eye lens. On side of field lens. Second focal point F2 lies at distance 3f by 2 from P2. This distance. That is at a distance f by 2 from eye lens. Away from field lens. So reference I used for this PowerPoint presentation preparation. Thank you.